conditions, in our engagements. In my opinion, so you know, for me, we have to think again in a deep way about the world. We made a great reflection on the ecology, about the creation, about the sustainable development. And that's why the leaders of our countries had a meeting in Paris to defend and to promote. In my opinion, what we have done in these horizons, we have to do in the human being horizons, on the human family. And inside this framework, I think we can reflect on women, children, and other people, etc. Because in the Catholic Church, surely, but in my opinion, also in the lady culture, or in other religious cultures, we need to go deeply. Our thoughts are really life. It's not an abstract concept. Life is human family from the beginning to the end. In every situation, in every continent. And as a Christian, where people are more feeble, we have to start.
Yes.
So in this sense, for me it is important to reflect in a theological point of view, philosophical, economic, political, biological, technological, on the scene today.